Today I had to put the legs on the water because they keep getting the water all nasty. But before now, they weren't big enough to still get their bill all the way into the water, which is important for their little noses. So. See, they eat and they go to the water and then they eat, go back to the water. This is my baby duck's first bath. They pooped immediately, but so far they're just trying to stay away from the water, probably because it's so loud. Let's see if they calm down after the water is turned off. Pretty warm water, and as you can see, they're barely in any water at all at this end. So, I think they're having some playing. Okay. And here's my ducks. They're flipping themselves out. I dried them off with the towel a little bit. Now they're fluffing themselves and trying to warm up with the light. They weren't in there for very long.